Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamor, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot The Insane Trilogy. Hopefully we'll finish up, I think so, there's only Brio, I think, two levels, and then Cortex. But we should finish up in this video. So let's get right on into it. Head on that guy. Forget what I do with this thing. I can't even get to jump onto him. Oh, I gotta bounce on it for some reason. I don't remember doing that. I remember spitting them at him. Get all bulked up and stuff. Well, that hurt. Need to be here. There's the Hulk thing again. Oh, come on! Come on! What is going on here? That was a square on! Bounced on it. Great, I got one shot to beat the whole Hulk out thing. Maybe like right on top of you. There, finally. It should not have taken that long. Yep. We'll do these two levels with Coco and then we'll have to finish the boss battle with Crash. But I got stuck on that for some reason. Another special gem, yeah. I don't care. I remember this level. some of these have TNT hidden in them. Like that. Done. Kana looks very bored. And then she's happy, and then she's stolen. Barrels. Whoa, no. Hi. That wasn't the one I wanted. Yes. Bam! Did I finally get a special gem? I didn't die. Yeah! Hoi vey. Good job, Coco. The Great Hall. Can't use Coco. Alright, final battle, let's do this.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot!
Hi. Set your place on fire, huh? Crap. Oop. Yeah, it hit me. Yeah, you know those weird ones. Forgot about that. Now follow me. Ha ha ha! No!
Darn you, Crash
so
Bandicoot!
Good. Stop following me. Big head. And tattooed on it. Come on!
Darn you,
that one was
Crash
not
Bandicoot.
My fault. That spin should have hit it. Should have hit it too. Since when can you fall off the front edge?
Crash Bandicoot.
Or go off these edges? Yeah, come on. Oh, they swerve with me. Great. That's what I didn't want to hear. Finally. Small of an arena. Barely got that one. And the last one was a gimme. Hey, there, finally. Hey, we got Tana back. Anyway, that's going to be it for me and for this video. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button, subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. Until then, I hope you have a good one.